The owners of Srey Infrastructure are Kolkata-based Kanoryas. The family has put in place a holding structure whereby all its companies are held by a trust, the Kanorya Foundation. The foundation's trustees include the family patriarch, H.P. Kanorya, and his four sons, Hemant, Sanjeev, Sunil, and Sujit. The Kanoryas have business interests that span across finance, power, education, technology, media, and healthcare. Last reported in 2017, the Kanorya Foundation's asset base was worth about $10 billion. There are three major listed companies that are held by the trust. These are Srey Infrastructure, which is the financial services vertical, India Power, which is the power sector arm, and Srishti Infrastructure Development, which is a housing and hospitality venture. Srey Infrastructure is the holding company of Srey Equipment Finance. Hemant Kanorya is the chairman and managing director of Srey Infrastructure, while Sunil Kanorya is the company's vice chairman. Sanjeev Kanorya is a doctor by profession and runs a healthcare venture in the UK. And Sujit Kanorya is the MD of Srishti Hotel. Now, we go to Business Standard's Ishita Ayandath for more details about the family and its business interests.
Some years back, the Kanoryas formulated a holding structure whereby all companies are held by a trust, the Kanorya Foundation. It's like an umbrella for different entities. For instance, Srey is into real estate and hospitality. Sahaj is a rural digital commerce company. Quippo is into rentals and leasing of infrastructure equipments, and there is India Power. But for the last 10 months, the Kanoryas have been completely consumed by problems at Srey. In the last 4 to 5 years, Srey started moving away from infrastructure financing and focusing more on equipment financing, even though disbursements under that wing too were lower, according to lenders. But it was the COVID-19 pandemic that aggravated Srey's problems. On Monday, though Srey hinted at legal recourse after the RBI move, it remains to be seen whether they will put up a fight or move on with their other businesses.
Thank you, Ishita. Srey has a total outstanding debt of Rs 30,000 crore. Of this, up to Rs 20,000 crore is with 15 commercial banks, which include State Bank of India, Axis Bank and UCO Bank, among others.
If you like this video, share it and subscribe to Business Standard. For more news, views and insights, log on to www.business-standard.com. Do also follow us on YouTube, Twitter, Facebook, Instagram, Telegram and LinkedIn.